And he gave it to us to give, and as he gave it to us to give, he gave it to us so that we can bless his kingdom here on earth.
Yes.
As we give our tithes and our offerings and our gifts of love. Amen?
Amen.
So we're going to continue our worship as we worship him and our gifts. Amen. So let us pray. Lord, we thank you and just give you praise and honor because you are the one that gave us to give, Lord. In Malachi 3:10, you ask us to bring all our tithes into the storehouse, Lord. And this is what we do every worship service at this time. So, Lord, at this appointed time, we give to you, Father, what you gave to us, Lord, is our gift. You gave to us a precious gift, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Father. That whoever believes on him should not perish but have everlasting life, Father. So we believe in Jesus and we believe in you, Lord. So we give this offering to you as we are blessed by the best. So we ask that this seed be sown in fertile soil that will take root and increase in 100-fold realm. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Mm-hmm.